I just called him off. It worked, right?
As I said before, I think the most important thing is
talking of expectations, you said after the first match of the Dodge, you guys were a bit like blown away with the support and how the city turned out, the full voice. What were you expecting coming into this match? How was it the same, different, better?
We got to take advantage of these next 5-6 games that we have here at home. I'm glad we got the win today. It's kind of a good moment for us.
And how important was it to kind of lay down a marker and say this is what soccer is?
Worth the wait then, I guess. Obviously, you guys were expecting to be in here a little sooner. Finally get in here.
We actually enjoyed what we got, and we enjoyed it here, so I mean, I have no complaints whatsoever. These people are amazing. The fans are amazing. I think they did a wonderful job cheering us on the whole entire night.
Do you guys enjoy the extra space in terms of where the home
field is? Ginormous. It is a big field. Hopefully we can get used to it as quickly as possible. It is a lot different from Bobby Dowdy. The rest of the tackling is a little more. But besides that, I think the field is wonderful.
Is it moving it up to 8?
Describe it.